So when exactly will all accountants be replaced by robots?
Never is the answer.
Why not?
You're asking probably one of the most controversial questions of technology. I actually do believe that a lot of accountants will be replaced by robots and AI. I don't think there's any... What's going to drive that? Cost. Profits and cost. And by the way, that's not a bad thing. I'm not saying that's bad. I don't think you'll ever fully replace it because a bot can do only so much. AI can only do so much. Even to the point, and I will challenge people to say, well, all the analysis is going to have to be done by people. No, it doesn't. The analysis actually can be put in and done by a bot just the same as a person. It's the interpretation and communication in a way that bring insight. And I think that we are a long ways from the computer actually providing the insight and the interpretation and the explanation. You know, you're always going to have individuals who are not financially astute. So I think you're always going to have CPAs, accountants, who will still have to take and interpret the information and communicate in a clear and concise format. So I think you always have it. What they won't be doing is the processes, the down and dirty processes. That's where the difference will be.